I'm not supposed to be texting and driving, damn it.
Oh, it's so horrible. What about texting and voting?
Hell yeah, I've done that.
Okay.
I've even texted shit all at the same time.
Let's not talk about that.
Let's talk.
Choose your track. Right,
no, fuck no. Let's not talk about that.
Choose your boat.
Right, now that the thingy's rolling. Hi. How the fuck are you? I'm Katana.
What?
You guys want to say hello?
Sure. Hey, what's up? Hey, guys playing a game?
That's fucked up.
Vector!
Mike, when you get the takeoff,
the boat kind of pops up in the air for a moment.
Pretty much all they're saying is, I'm so rich, you can suck on my nuts.
Second place was 11 seconds behind me. Nice.
That is the way they're acting.
Choose your boat! Vector!
Like, all these fucking YouTubers, like, what's his fucking name?
Three, two,
go,
go, go!
Yeah.
Logan Gilman.
That was so disrespectful. Demonstrates the fear and the lack of self-control on our discipline respect. Got this course. Why is that tugboat racing us? Tugboats aren't supposed to be that fast. Look, tugboat, fuck off! I'm trying to race the other one, not you.
It goes all the way. Not really, but hey man, it's good, man. This is not a boat. This is
These boats have jetpacks, aren't they?
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Full on Jesus.
It shouldn't go that fast.
What the hell? What is that, a day?
Nice drafting.
Look, you wooden boat, fuck off! You're not supposed to be going 100 miles an hour!
Choose your boat! Vector! I am busy, guy.
Three, two, one, go, go, go!
Boost is ready.
Oh no, this giant crack again.
Oh no, that's giant crack.
Yes, giant the crack again.
Oh boy.
Can I go through here? Yes, yes I can. Not very efficiently though.
Can you go through there?
You're not even watching. Never mind. You do you.
What about this? Going there?
Maybe. Let's find out.
Nope.
Never mind. Never.
After minutes, you are just...
I'm gonna argue because fuck it, why not? There's the Crocagator again!
That guy should not have tried to bring cargo.
Yes.
Fucking 300 miles. There's no way.
Pretty shiny thing.
What's with the giant mosquitoes? Can I hit it? No, I can't.
Unless I can get this all the way up.
Secret area time!
ish. I need to get started.
Mark where a little token is.
I got it.
I'm gonna get it right now.
Awesome. Boost activated.
Once I get 30 skills from something, I'll be just about done. Wow, really? I'll be just about done with what I'm doing.
That was fun.
Game. I'm fully aware.
The tsunami ball. I think I remember this one. It's giant circle.
Choose your boat, Vector.
I was in a tsunami the other day.
Three, two,
did you get to swim?
One, go, go, go.
Hello.
Boost is a go.
Like, I don't really care.
One ramp coming up. Nice drafting. We've got boost. Nice drafting. Waves activated.
It's pretty fun.
Get out of my way, Bo. There we go. I'll crash land you.
I like how the whole time. Just a lot. And the plus two. Because I was kind of confused that all I heard was. And there was. And that would have sucked, right?
Yeah, that would have worked. That would have missed on right. It might have been if it sort of
go over and
bring it, but that would have gotten it.
I don't think okay. There's anyone that can replace my ridiculousness, don't lie.
That's right, yes, that's true.
That's about right.
Yes, it is.
Choose your track!
Lost Babylon.
Didn't
you mean
food?
Vector!
What? Again?
I wasn't even aware of it. Yeah, there was.
Three, two,
I woke up as it was
one.
Happening today.
Go, go, go!
I didn't know it!
Alright, let's hit that boost.
Someone's been taking really good steps outside, and that's what that is.
The gate is open.
I can make this secret getaway gate. It ran into a rock and crashed. Fuck.
Otherwise, it's kind of a bother. It's some point in time, it might cut me out. It just literally might.
Boost is a go.
There's a dark not these fucking injuries, crap in the water. I don't know how to swim, so that wouldn't be a game.
Or a go for boost.
I mean, I'm just saying, I just keep scratching and walking, but you know, like, well, it just goes there. It's very good.
Guys, you're gonna have to hold his breath for a long time. Cartoonish
bad on rhymes.
I can hold my breath for a while, but it's very good. I haven't mastered the art of using the dog in that.
We've got boost, let's use it.
No, you become one with the water. Let it carry your ways. And then if that doesn't work, you use your magical dragon powers. Float on top of
what?
The air above the water.
It's not.
God, fuck, I blew up.
I've got a good idea.
No, that'll cut off your air supply.
This is crazy! We've got boost.
Might help
you a little bit. Ah, I won first place!
You won!
Yes! I won it by an inch of a nose!
Just like
the fatal half inch strikes again!
Just like a little bit, it's not, that's not what's gonna happen, that's just death, right?
Yeah, it's just insane how fucking close that race just was. I won it by a billionth of an inch.
And you should have just saw what I just did. I flipped by a billionth.
You found the fatal billionth of an inch.
Of a flip? Hell yeah. Yeah, they called me the flip guy. Now I'm a flip guy. Flip guy.
Did you post hi in the chat, or is that left over from yesterday, Joe?
That's probably left over. I'm not even on the chat.
Okay.
I feel like I got a poop, though. My buddy was listening to my story. He's like, you know, there's about to be a tsunami.
Really?
Yeah,
I didn't know that.
Choose your track!
There was Paris a big sound a couple minutes ago.
When I was first doing this, it gave me such trouble.
Choose your
Vector! Gilbert didn't know sirens, like the fucking tsunami sirens or tornado sirens, which is so confusing.
Go, go, go!
Boost activated.
It's a giant wave of water that dwarfs the Empire State.
Okay, now it's 6 feet.
That's not enough for you to drown in.
It is, because it just keeps fucking getting higher. It can get higher than that, you know. I'm not really paying attention. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Especially over here, you can get up to 130. It's fucking open. Fuck. There's an actual ocean.
Yeah,
in fact, the ocean is just like 40 meters past the ocean.
It was never a good game.
It was actually.
Okay.
I don't, but I wish I did.
I'll do this.
Choose yes. Your boat! Vector!
Three, absolutely two, no. One. I just played in a
go, go,
after
go.
I was going to turn
I want to go for boost.
I just played in a and it all. I have to play go. I think I'm trying to
I'm give me the next place.
But I can't fucking find the spaceship. I'm not even making a fucking one little tiny spaceship. You can look at my and be like, what the fuck? It's a little tiny thing. I don't know where it is. I can't make it perfect. And it makes me feel good. I mean, let's be honest, I think anybody would be a little bit mad.
Yes.
Like, maybe one tiny space, that's what I'm gonna turn it on. Fuck. I was just gonna say though, if you didn't have it, like I left that, it would be one to help you out. It's really not that good.
I just noticed something. This game still has really nice graphics.
Man, that's pretty old game.
Dude.
Yeah, they did. They look
pretty good. That's the first time that I've come in first place in that race. On the first attempt.
Just because games are new doesn't mean they have good threats. Have you ever seen the new fucking Tony Hawk game?
Let's not talk about that. Let's just not talk
just
about
saying.
That. The graphics
I'm
never
talk
got
about
better.
It.
Choose
no,
our
no,
track!
No. The game used to be good. Okay? It used to be fucking good. They fucked up real bad. If you've seen the graphics now, you'd be like, what is this, fucking PlayStation 2? PlayStation 1? The fuck
it's
happened?
Like Nintendo 64 graphics now.
Yeah, it literally is, and it's on the Xbox One. I just want to point this out.
Speaking of those Area 51 memes, I'm about to race a boat through Area 51.
Choose your boat.
And later on, there is a boat that is a UFO. It's called Rad Hazard.
I thought you were gonna say the UFO.
Vector!
Yeah, it definitely gives you cancer because it's a rad hazard.
3, 2, 1.
But this SR-71 Blackbird!
Boost is armed and ready.
I don't know if you're going to be tired too. Tired too.
Alert. Unauthorized personnel in sector
B5. These people might be the
ultimate. I'm going to win this race the first attempt. Mostly because hard riding.
An area is strictly off-limits. Turn around immediately.
Alert. Upgrade personnel in sector A12.
Boost activated. Okay, we're in the draft.
Unauthorized personnel in sector
B5.
Nice drafting.
Hard riding. I can't master them yet. This boat doesn't drift the
dude,
way I want it to.
Are you gonna fire?
Daily
boost armed and ready.
Warning. Highest containment failure in
Cosmo
C11. Who's the flying saucer?
Alert. All security personnel report to gateway enclosure.
Oh my god, there's the alien test tube.
Oh wait, hold on. Guys? I bet you guys... You guys...
Yes,
the
aliens have had their test tube.
Fire containment failure in pod room C11.
You're
gonna have to fight. You're gonna have to fight aliens or...
Now I'm on an alien planet.
No, it's
not. Zombies don't have anything.
I do not like the looks of it.
Wow.
Oh, you're right.
Right
up
your
plan.
Reminder, Tuesday,
I got first place. How the fuck did I manage that?
But yeah, seriously, there's gonna be a fucking alien invasion. There's also gonna be flying saucers at some point. You're gonna be able to fucking have boost and all.
Woo! So happy. That race was crazy. I've unlocked the new boat.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah! Achievement got! It's a start.
I'm glad people couldn't hear you.
There was what grenades?
EMP. Yeah, I'm glad people can't hear you.
Choose your track!
Great master.
And if you literally just said, don't do that.
Choose your track!
Like, novice.
Choose
okay.
Your boat!
You didn't, but still, yet, I was just talking about it.
Vector!
Gold, 2 minute 18 seconds, 500 credits.
At this point, okay. I'm just talking about perfume, guys. It's okay.
Don't smell it! It's nasty.
We've got boost, let's use it.
It is awful. Nah, but I hope everybody's ready for that. I think it's gonna be a thing that people are gonna like, probably. I think it'll fucking be fun.
Alien update.
Yeah. I think it's just that.
That would be nice. Or Mariani deserves a better rap.
Right.
No, the water. Speaking of aliens, everybody who's gonna be stored in Area 51, don't forget to look out for those racing boats.
Boost is armed and ready.
Find the racing boat, then race to the portal to go to the alien world. And go look for the green glowing moons. Play hide the barrel.
Play hide and go plump. Make a cancer. Maybe a meth food.
Don't make meth
food. It's much better than meth food. That's the thing.
No, dude. I missed one. Was 1 second and .50 off.
Okay, weed and not drugs.
Weed helps cure cancer.
What? What, an alien? Imagine saying what? An alien?
Alien cancer, baby.
I'd be like, good God,
I get
dude.
The feeling this conversation is leaning Deadpoolishly towards Deadpool.
Yeah, I wouldn't care. It's not my problem. It's not my kid. Why would I give a shit? That's something you can say about that. If it's
that
not my kid, why would I care?
That was nice and fun.
So I have to get all the way up to 30 and I'll be able to get the Lamborghini, Gambo, the LP, something, the Jury, Super Sport. Cool. All right.
I'm gonna grab.
Choose your track. Choose
your
boat. I'm on
Xbox Live. Lost Babylon expert, Ringmaster.
I'm almost done with all the upgrades.
This thing has crap handling and insane air.
I said I'm almost done with all the upgrades you can get in this game, and that's literally the only thing I'm working on. I've got
holy crap! It's fucking transports.
I would think about doing it. I don't know, I'm not sure. There's a few things that we'll get. I call it.
Nice drafting. I don't like the looks of this.
I hate the people that are all about that.
We should go back, because I think there's a couple walls that we didn't hit.
Fucking, what can we do? Backflip and take a shit? Because it's so damn dude.
That boat handles differently than I'm used to. It was fun!
Good night. Not saying good night. I'm not going to sleep. Goodbye, people.
Yes, goodbye, people. Hope you enjoyed as much as I enjoyed playing. Until next time.